Take two sheets of glossy paper and cut it into 9 separate pieces of 1 centimeter each. Secure one set with tape and start weaving.
This is the back side of our weave. We have folded one side and put a masking tape here. You have to do the same process for the other side as well. Fold the other extra strips neatly. Your weave should be very tight so that it doesn't come with gaps. You have to fold it very neatly. Like a triangle and fold the sides. Cut the extras, fold these. Now that we have trimmed the extras, we can secure it in place with a masking tape. Like this.
Front view should look like this and the side view should look something like this. Take two small sets of paper and fold it in half. Secure the ends of the weave with the paper and staple. As Velcro is not available, we can use DST to secure the ends and put it on the mannequin.